Hi guys, welcome to the new series of SQL interview question. In this series, we will be talking about only the important interview questions from SQL. And this series is for both CSE and non-CSE students.
But before jumping into this video, let me tell you, I have already uploaded a DBMS series and that too is for placement interview. If you haven't watched that, please go ahead and check it out. In today's video, we are going to differentiate SQL and MySQL. So the way I'm going to differentiate it, just keep it as it is. Means keep it as simple as that in your interview. Now, point number one, SQL is a language and MySQL is a database. So wherever you are seeing MySQL and SQL, people are differentiating with some certain parameter. I would say just don't memorize that. Just forget about that. Think about a language. You are going to differentiate a language and a software. Think about that way. Now, if SQL is a language and MySQL is software, now I have to differentiate a language and a software. Okay, now let's take language. To write, to perform, you know, something with the language, I need some IDE, I need some database. For SQL, I will be required some database, like RDBMS. So, we need to perform SQL command or queries or code on various database or various RDBMS. And on the same side, MySQL is one of the RDBMS which can run SQL on top of it. So on MySQL, you can run the SQL command and SQL can be written on the MySQL or simple term, any RDBMS. Simple to understand, right? Now the third point, number three, if I talk about the complexity, yes, SQL is complex because it's a language, right? You need to understand, you need to learn the basics of the language, the syntax and everything. But for software, what do you need? You just need to download it and you need to install it. That's all. It's not that complex, right? Because you are differentiating a language and a software, right? So it's quite simple. Now, this is the basic difference between SQL and MySQL. So keep it as it is. Keep it straightforward and simple in your interview while you are making somebody understand about SQL and MySQL. So think about a language and a software and differentiate like that way. Okay. So hope this video was informative to you. If it was informative to you, don't forget to press thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed it yet. And I also uploaded a DBMS series. If you haven't seen that, that too is interview point of view. So you can go ahead and check it out because that is also covering some of the important topics on DBMS. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.